This is going to be a recording of the two new Schottische pieces that we have. And we'll start off with this one, then go over to here. And on La Luna, we are going to repeat this, the last two bars, the last two lines, I should say. So you write a repeat sign right in there. And then on the second time on this one, the final time, we're going to double stop that G, so with a B, so first finger on your A string, and hold it longer, and that'll be our final note. And I'm going to be playing this at a metronome setting of 144.
Ended that with a down bow, so I'll figure that out.